coming to see my boy's new friends.
Come in, Mr. Bonaparte. Have a seat.
Yes.
Am I, interrupt?
Not at all.
What's the matter with your boy?
This is Mr. Moody and Mr. Gottlieb.
Good afternoon.
We were just discussing your son.
Oh, pleased to hear. I'd like to find out from you how this boxer business is for Joe. What's good in it for him?
Your son Joe? Very clever fighter.
Can you take it? We want to make your boy famous. We want to make him a fortune. But he won't let us. He won't cooperate. How do you like it?
Why, what did he do?
I'll ask you, what does he do? What does he do? That's right, nothing. We offer him on a gold platter. Wine, women, and song to make a figure of speech. You can't make a purse out of somebody's ear.
What my colleague here is trying to say is that Joe, he's holding back when he goes in the ring.
Hold it back.
He nurses himself.
He keeps holding back.
His defense is brilliant.
Gorgeous.
Oh, where's the offense? You take what you can't give? Figure it out. You're in a traffic jam. You could go in reverse. You'd shift into second or high. Nothing.
You talk too much. No one's contradicting you.
Everybody contradicted me, even you, and I just meant it.
Who are you?
Your son's trainer.
You interested to help my boy?
Very much.
Well, me too, but maybe not so as these gentlemen playing here. I don't say prize fight's no good for Joe. Joe want to be vain, not feel ashamed.
Is Joe afraid of his hands?
I don't know. You're telling me what's what? I don't know prize fight. His hands could get hurt.
Every fighter hurts the hands. Sometimes they break.
But they heal up in no time.
What's so special about hands? I suppose he plays the piano.
Could it get hurt? Could it break?
So what?
Hey! I don't like you. You no interest in my boy? My boy's best violin in New York.
What?
Yes. He plays the violin.
That's it?
I could pull out my hair. 500 fiddlers stand on 48th Street every day, rain or shine on the corner. And your boy dares. How do you like it?
Your boy's afraid of his hands because he fiddles.
Yes, must be.
Why did you come and tell us this?
Well, I like it to help my boy. I like for him to try himself out. I mean, maybe this is a better business for him. Maybe not. But hey, he must try to find out. See for himself. I don't know. Don't help Joe to tell him I come here. Don't say it.
That means you won't stand in his way.
Gentlemen, he could break his hand. No, I'm not so happy as you, no.